have a Merry Christmas. Next.
Santa!
Why, hello, little girl. What do you want for Christmas?
Well, it sounds really weird.
Oh?
Yeah, but I really, 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 really want to learn how to do the quadratic formula.
Oh, you're sure you just don't want a pony or something?
Yeah, I really, really need an A.
Okay, then. Well, I hope you have a great Christmas.
Thanks, Santa.
Anytime,
I love
little girl.
You. Kitty, do you know the quadratic formula? I really, really, really need to pass this next math test, or else I'm going to have a B, and I'll no longer be in existence. So please help me.
Oh, my grades in class are crashing. My GPA is dashing. And since I don't really care, let me fail.
Man, it doesn't shine, so I'm crashing. And I brought some helpful happening. Your hopes are turned way down low. Raise them up, raise them up, raise them up. When we finally see inside, your grade will be up at an A. But if you really want to know how...
Well, I got nothing.
So, tell me, Santa, how do I do it?
Oh, it's quite easy. All you have to do is negative B plus the square root of B squared minus 4AC all over 2A. It's simple.
But, thank you so much, but... I still don't understand. Like, can we go through that again?
Well, let's break it down.
Okay.
It's negative B plus or minus the square root of B squared minus 4AC all over 2A.
Oh, okay. I think I have a little bit better now.
Cool.
Tell me, what am I doing? I don't know how to do the quadratic formula. Please help me, I need an A. And I can do it without the quadratic formula.
Fail, boy.
Goodbye, Santa!
Enjoy your quadratic formula journeys.
Thank you. Thank you for the help, Santa Claus.
Anytime, little child.
Goodbye!